A suspected DUI driver has minor injuries after rolling his vehicle four times and crashing through a fence next to Madonna Meadows. Here's a look at the aftermath. CHP investigators say the car started drifting on Highway 101 and the driver overcorrected, causing the car to roll. CHP officers say the driver was Angel Vasquez from Santa Maria. He was arrested on suspicion of DUI.